butterflies will soon take flight once again at the Science Museum of Western Virginia. The Hidden Garden exhibit reopens tomorrow. The museum has been renovating it to focus on butterflies and plants that thrive in Roanoke. Visitors can even plant flowers that attract butterflies that they learned about in the exhibit.